Let's address the elephant in the room.
Oh, I'm here.
I know you are.
Hello, Bill.
Let's address the other elephant in the room.
Yep.
I've always been an advocate for the night grand final.
Yes.
I've always been saying...
I'm with you.
Yeah, you know, let's go. Based on what I saw last night...
Oh, no.
Now, I know it wasn't the MCG, but I'm saying let's stick to the day grand final.
Why?
To me, it didn't have the grand final feel holders bowlers. Now, again, that's Gabba versus MCG.
Yep.
But it was too long to wait through the day for this marquee match. I worry about the state of some people in Melbourne once the game actually rolls around. It just didn't grab me in the grand final sense. I'll get your takes on that. And the grand final entertainment last night?
Yes.
Bombed. I thought, you know, if you're not going to...
Didn't you like DMS?
I don't... Who are these people? Now, I know that I'm 57, OK? I get that. And I know they're very, very popular in the music scene, at festivals and indie groups and all that sort of stuff, right? But if you're going to wheel them out, at least do something uplifting.
Yeah.
Give us something uplifting, not that. That, to me... didn't get you in the mood for a grand final.
I thought Wolfmother was good. I thought Wolfmother was the sort of tempo that we needed, Andrew Stockdar. I thought he was good. I agree with you in the fact that it needed a bit more upbeat. I thought Shepherd at halftime. Once it was dark,
yep.
Shepherd at halftime, yeah. I thought that was outstanding at halftime. But night grand final for me, I still think we need to have one at the MCG. I thought the atmosphere through the game, take away that halftime entertainment. I thought the atmosphere at the game was outstanding.
Well, that was
free
match.
Yeah.
So just quickly, you guys?
I'm with you, TJ. I think it made me realise just how special day grand finals are last night. I don't think there's anything that happened last night that makes me want to take the game away now, from being a day grand final.
I like the night. I'm sticking with the night.
Good
would have rated it socks off. That means that the broadcaster will want to have it at
night. I can tell you...